Hi, volume and surface area part 3. Here we discuss some problem sum. First question is, find the longest pole that can be placed in a room of 12 meter length, 8 meter broad and 9 meter height. That means here we find out the diagonal of the room. Diagonal of the room matlab, when we join one corner to opposite corner, we got the diagonal. So, formula is root over L square plus B square plus A square. That means L, length is equal to 12, breadth is equal to 8 and height is equal to 9. So, formula, after putting the numbers in formula, we got 12 square plus 8 square plus 9 square, that means 17 meter. This is the length of the pole. Question number 2, a wall has to be built with length 8 meter, thickness is 3 meter and height is 5 meter. Find the volume of the wall. So, thickness means here breadth. So, length, breadth and height, that means this wall you consider as the cuboid. So, volume of the wall is length into breadth into height, that means 8 into 5 into 3 is equal to 120 m cube. Volume always comes in cube unit. Question number 3. Volume of our room is 792 meter cube and area of the floor is 132 meter square. Find the height of the room. So simple, volume is equal to 992 meter cube and area is equal to 132 meter square. So height, formula is volume of the room upon area of the floor. That means 792 meter cube upon 132 meter square. After calculation, answer is 6 meters.